Hey guys, in this DIY video we're going to show you how to save $10 per tire every time you want to go drifting. It doesn't usually happen. I haven't deflated this one. This one's the flat one.
Yeah.
Eventually,
it just hasn't made that
Two hours later.
That's it, she's fitted. Just needs to be pumped up. We saved ourselves $10 and we'll get a couple laps out of her.